October 12, Saturday, Memorial of Our Lady of the Pilar. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke. While Jesus was speaking, a woman from the crowd called out and said to him, "Blessed is the womb that carried you and the breast at which you nurse." He replied, "Rather, blessed are those who hear the word of God and observe it." The Gospel of the Lord. Blessed are those who hear the word of God and observe it. Central to the ministry of Jesus is the proclamation of God's word. Jesus has just disproved that he works with the devil. Now, in contrast, a woman affirms him. She exclaimed in a loud voice her belief and admiration. Blessed is Jesus' mother, because she has given birth to a great son. His mother must be proud of him. She must be reaping praises because of him. But Jesus is more concerned about hearing and keeping the word of God he preaches. And his mother Mary is a prime example of one who does exactly this. Since he started his prophetic ministry, Jesus has not failed to spread the word even to those who are hostile to him. He is willing to engage in debates. If necessary, more and more people have come to listen. Nowadays, people draw close to God to ask for favors and miracles, especially the healing of loved ones. May we not fail to listen to His word as proclaimed in the liturgy and interpreted by our ordained ministers. Bother less your priests and preachers that they may have more time to prepare their homilies. A good homily is not made in a day. It must be thought of and lived out first by the preacher himself.